Hey everyone, I hope you're doing well. Welcome to another edition of Pizza with Rift. Thank you for tuning in and for watching and joining me. I have here a medium pizza that is somewhat like a cheeseburger, bacon cheeseburger. It has bacon, cheddar cheese, and ground hamburger. So why don't we take a look first at what we have. You can see I've had it delivered, so it's not quite as hot, piping hot and fresh, but see, we have cheddar cheese, we have crumbled bacon, and lots of crumbled up ground beef. So this is going to be quite an interesting pizza to eat, that's for sure. I haven't had this one before, and I hope that looks as delicious to you as it does to me. Alright, and I also have a root beer. You just open that up, listen to some of the bottle cap sounds. There's been a little delay with videos and with this one. I wanted to do this one a week ago, and there's been about a 3 or 4 day delay between the Minecraft video that I recorded, which I was not stoned. I was just very chill and relaxed while recording that. So I thought those comments were funny. Believe me, if I was high, you would know it. I probably wouldn't get 5 minutes into the video without questioning the meaning of life, or who knows what. Anyway, yeah, it's been like 10 years since I smoked. Anyway, or at least, yeah, I think about 10, something like that. Any case, I got a fever, like the Wednesday, December 2nd, something like that. So that set me back. There's a new edition of the podcast, EphemRadio Podcast, which goes into all that, if you're interested in tuning in there. So, without any further ado, why don't we get into why we're here, and hopefully you have, be great if you had a pizza, we can eat along together. So I'm just going to dive right in here, take a, smells good. Wow, this is delicious. It tastes just like a cheeseburger, a bacon cheeseburger. Someone suggested folding the pizza like this. I kind of like that. Of course, everything falls off. So, depends on the type of pizza, but you can probably hear I still got a bit of a cold. There's cheddar cheese. I think there is also, yeah. So there's a regular cheese, but then they also put cheddar cheese
on top as well. There is, it looks like ketchup, or I can taste ketchup. I think they've added ketchup to it. It looks kind of like red peppers, but I think it's ketchup. The ketchup looks congealed. But it looks like thinly sliced red peppers, but I think it's actually ketchup. I'm tasting it too. So that's pretty cool. Normally, I would go and pick the pizza up myself, but I thought this time I would have it delivered so that maybe it might be hotter. I actually went and picked it up myself. Oh, that's good. Now I know some folks have heard me say, I thought you never drank soda. You're a hypocrite. I rarely drink soda. And when we go out, it's usually water with lemon. Here at home, we don't have soda. It's like cranberry juice, apple cider, orange juice, iced tea, that's it. So, this is like a treat for me. So, I just, you know. Besides, even if I did say, I never ever drink soda, I think I'm allowed to change my mind and have one without you knowing. But in all seriousness, I rarely drink soda. Just like when I don't smoke anymore, but I purchased cigarettes just to do the Martha video. It's the only time I've ever smoked, and I haven't smoked since. And you probably noticed this. This green thing growing here. We also like to partake in that annual tradition where we kill a tree, bring it into our house, and decorate it with lights, with the hopes that a fat man dressed in red will bring us gifts because we've been good. We have a son, so I love the smell of the fresh cut tree. And so we'll be decorating it and all that. If we didn't have a son, I doubt we'd still do this. I don't know, hard to say. It's hard to see my life now without our son. Anyway. This is the beginning of December still, so everybody's pretty much decorating some houses that are, excuse my voice, they're real decorated to the nines. It's pretty cool. I love when people go all out and they have all kinds of lights and decorations. So we'll be putting ornaments, traditional ornaments. We have a few special ones. We used to do the tinsel, the individual strands. But that's a pain in the ass. So we use the silver garland, and then we'll put multicolored lights. This is delicious pizza, though. It's like eating a bacon cheddar cheeseburger. It's crazy. So I hope you've been well, whether in school, working, single, in relationship, I have kids, whatever the case may be. I know the holidays can be tough for some folks. And if that's the case for you, hopefully it won't be, wish you all my best. I hope that they won't be too tough for you this time. Sometimes you just can't help it, even for me. It gets dreary, it's cold, you know, all you want to do is stay home, right? And just whatever. You know, it can get depressing, you know, all that, and seasonal affective disorder, I think they call that. I mean, there's days I wake up, and it's, even if it's not winter, it's cloudy. And I can just feel that, like, that dread. I love the sun. It affects me, you know. Not all the time, but there, you know, some days it doesn't. Some days I like the cloudy and the rain and all that. The cloudy. But, just try to make the most of it, you know? One thing I've learned is for me personally, everybody's different. But one of the reasons I'm here is because, you know, I'm the type of person that needs to do something constructive. You know, if it's not this, maybe it would have been something else, right? But this is, you know, for you, it might be something else, but I think that's a big key, is not getting caught up in your mind and living in that often fantasy world that our mind likes to create for us, and do something in the real world, constructive, to get through those tough times. That can be hard. Especially if maybe you don't like school or your job or whatever. No one ever said life's gonna be easy, right? I think a lot of people struggle with things. I think a lot more people than we care to believe, or it's portrayed to us, you know, because the whole TV, movies, you know, the perfect happy ending, families, all that, right? It's always portrayed that a lot of people are happy, but I seem to think that that's not the case. Not that people aren't, not that everybody is depressed or everybody has problems. But I don't think life is easy for everyone or for majority of people, you know? It's just life. Whether it's a physical condition, whether it's financial, whether it's, you know, maybe you have a house and a family, a big family, but maybe you don't get along with members of the family, or the house has problems, or, you know, I'm just trying to say is I don't think, you know, there might be some cases that even if you're well off, you could still have problems. So I think you know what the point I'm trying to make here. You're not alone. I'm not saying you have problems. I'm just saying, if you do, you're not alone. I mean, I have problems, you know. I'm deaf in my left ear, and it's... it makes it tough to hear in loud environments. And this is a minor issue compared to some of the physical problems other people, folks have. I'm older, so I'm at that age now. I mean, anything can happen to anyone. I don't want to make this a sobering, depressing video, but I'm just trying to say that, you know, try to make the best of life, you know? I think this is going to be my last piece. Try to make the best of the good times and make quick work of the bad times. You know, life is always going to be up and down. One moment everything's going great, the next moment something bad happens, but then something hopefully good will happen after that. So anyway, my point was, I wish you my best. And I hope things are going well for you. And if not now, hopefully they will. Normally I don't eat this much, but I didn't have any breakfast. As I record this, it's about 1:30 in the afternoon. And it's all the same. What's 30 minutes? Hitting my limit here. This might be my last bite. So I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for tuning in, for watching. And let me know if you've ever had a similar pizza like that, or feel free to, you know, comment whatever, you know, kind of pizza you like. And stay tuned. I'll see you in another video. I'm hoping for Satan to show up, death. I'll see what I can do about a Star Wars roleplay. We are going to see it. I'm excited to see it. I hope Abrams does a good job with it. And it'll be a Fallout 4 exploration video. I still want to do a Fallout 4 roleplay that's not Mordecai. And yeah, we'll see what else might pop up and come your way. So thanks as always for watching. Thanks as always for your support. Whether you're a new subscriber, long timer, lifer, patron, what have you. And until next time, take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Stay well, both physically and mentally. And most importantly, tingle on.